Now, there's no direct link to wedding proposals here, although I can't say it's not on my mind after that. But wedding proposals often go viral with emotional scenes of couples embracing and applause by onlookers. But a video of a man proposing in Johannesburg in South Africa caught my eye for rather different reasons. The man, who has, for his sake, fortunately remained nameless, did get a ring and got on bended knee, but his choice of location for the big moment left a lot to be romantically desired. It was the checkout at McDonald's. And it went about as well as I could have predicted. There was one consolation. It ended on one happy note because this guy left with a trolley load of Big Macs. And personally speaking, I think that's the result.